Have you ever been disappointed at Google because your website position changed to an undesirable location, not showing up as much as it was, or some other problem you just can't resolve? And it can be uber frustrating, right? Keep in mind Google has over 200 metrics in that algorithmic system that determines page ranks. When I say page ranks, I mean the exact position that your website shows up on when somebody searches for you, or where your business shows up. Keep in mind, you pay absolutely nothing. That's right, you pay $0, no billing, no fees, to be listed in Google. Yes, of course, there's paid methods in Google, but I'm referring just to your regular old sit down and do a search and what shows up. So just always reconsider that. If you're ever disappointed or upset or you lose some traction in Google, and you are receiving this as a free service, my opinion is just be happy you're listed in Google. And if you do want to step up your exposure in Google, there are things you can do to resolve that. Just know Google can be your friend, and it can be a very cost-effective friend when it's wielded properly. And it can be ultra-effective when the correct investment is done to make those improvements. Jason Wydrow here with Golden Dental Marketing. Thank you for watching. You have a great day.